Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
My name is John Doe. Here's my ID. I'm with the U.S. Census Bureau. Here is a document that explains our purpose, why we're in the area.
Okay.
If you have a second, I'd like to ask you a quick question.
Okay.
Are there any additional places in this building where people live or could live?
Just me and my husband.
Okay, so this is the only address.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will be out front for a few minutes updating that information and other information in the neighborhood. But I want to thank you for your time and have a good day.
All right, thank you.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
Hello.
My name is Elizabeth from the U.S. Census Bureau.
Okay.
We're in your area today verifying addresses for the 2010 census. This will only take a minute of your time. Here's a copy of our Privacy Act along with my purpose here today.
Okay.
What is your address?
It's 507 Oak Street.
Is this also your mailing address?
Yes, it is.
Thank you. And are there any other living quarters at this address?
No.
Great. Okay. That sums it up.
All right.
If you don't mind, I'm going to be out front updating my maps
okay.
before I leave. Thank
right.
you.
You're welcome.